HiQ is made possible in part by Wing to Wing Foundation. Today, these two teams, Rock Hill from Pedro, Ohio, and Logan Team 1 from Logan, West Virginia, compete on today's HiQ. Due to technical difficulties, we join this game in progress with your host, Ernie Anderson.
Welcome back to HiQ here on the Tri-State CW, where our score at the half is 100-25 in favor of Rock Hill, the Red Men. But the Logan Wildcats will get the first pick of those four categories we told you before the break, those being science terms, tourist attractions, math glossary, or repeating word. What do you like?
Science terms.
Science terms. And here we go. Glands located on top of each kidney.
Pituitary?
No. Instruments which record earthquakes.
Seismic?
Uh-huh. What V word are small fluid-filled sacs that can appear on
volucles?
Your skin? Say again?
Volucles?
No.
Vacuoles?
No. Stiff matter that hangs from the upper jaw of whales to strain small plants and animals from the water.
No. Pass.
Meaning heap, it names the white fluffy clouds most often seen in fair weather.
Pass.
What does a hygrometer measure?
Humidity.
Yes. 10-letter word for blood clotting.
Hemorrhage.
No.
Hemorrhage.
Rare earth elements, atomic number 21, symbol SC.
Silicon or something like that?
Silicon?
No. Two-word term for the theoretical lowest temperature possible at which all molecules...
At flu zero.
You got that in before the buzzer sounded, so you got 30 points total. Brings you to 55. Rock Hill, on the ones they missed or passed on, in science terms, glands located on top of each kidney.
Yeah.
Adrenal.
Adrenal gland is right. What V word are small fluid-filled sacs that can appear on your skin?
Nope.
Vesicles. Stiff matter that hangs from the upper jaw of whales to strain small plants and animals in the water.
Baleen.
Baleen is right. Meaning heap. It names the white fluffy clouds most often seen in fair weather.
Cumulus.
Uh-huh. 11-letter word for blood clotting.
Nothing.
Coagulation. Ooh. Rare earth elements, atomic number 21, symbol SC.
Silicon.
That is scandium. And we didn't get to anything else, so you picked up three of theirs. Brings you to 130. Which of the remaining categories suit you?
We'd like to go with repeating words.
Repeating word. Now, I'm going to read this before we start the clock. I'll give you a clue to a two-word phrase, which is the same word. For instance, New York Correctional Facility would be Sing Sing. See how that works? Start the clock. Blank, blank, black sheep, have you any wool?
Ba-ba.
Uh-huh. Blank, blank, the piper's son. It's also a drum.
Tam-tam?
No. Kids joke. Blank, blank, who's there?
Knock, knock.
Disease caused by vitamin B1 deficiency.
Pass.
High energy, physically demanding French dance of the 1840s.
Can-can.
Uh-huh. Yogi Bear's little buddy.
Boo-boo.
Boo-boo. Either of the two famous giant Chinese pandas given to the U.S. after President Nixon's 1972 visit to China.
Pass.
Capital of American Samoa.
Pass.
A sweet or small confection, especially a small ball coated in chocolate or good in French.
Bonbon.
Uh-huh. 2009 New York Times best-selling young adult fantasy novel by Becca Fitzpatrick or 2009 Pussycat Dolls song.
Nothing.
All right. Time is up on that. You picked up 245. Brings you to 180 at the moment. Logan can pick up the ones they missed or passed on. So it's a repeating word, the same word. Blank, blank, the piper's son. It's also a drum.
Drum?
It's tom-tom.
Yeah.
Disease caused by vitamin B1 deficiency. Beriberi, B-E-R-I. Either of the two famous giant pandas, Chinese pandas, given to the U.S. after President Nixon's 1972 visit to China.
Ball, ball?
I don't know.
Ball, Ling Ling or Sing Sing, capital of American Samoa.
Boo boo.
It's Pago Pago. And a 2009 New York Times best-selling young adult fantasy novel by Becca Fitzpatrick or 2009 Pussycat Dolls song?
Could not tell you.
It's Hush Hush. Hush, Hush. That will end our 60 seconds round. We're going to come back when we come out of this break, and we'll do the Stump the Experts round where the questions are a little more difficult, but there were 20 points apiece when HiQ returns.
It's the New Year's sales event going on right now at Dutch Miller Chevrolet in Huntington. For a limited time, get up to $8,000 off select brand new 2022 Silverados and 2.9% financing with no payments for 90 days. Or take advantage of supplier pricing or less on new Camaros, Trax, Trailblazers, Traverses, and Blazers. Chevy owners can also receive $2,000 in lease loyalty credits.
Text or chat now at DutchMillerChevy.com.
Stop wishing you were debt-free. Start consolidating. Members Choice Credit Union is committed to helping you take control of your finances this new year. And all it takes is a personal loan. Imagine one monthly payment at a great interest rate. Stop worrying about debt. Start taking control of your finances. Consolidate your debt today with the help of your credit union family at Members Choice. Visit us online at mccu.net.
Food Fair is the place to save. Our cart cash rewards will save you even more. Become a VIP member. Sign up is easy. When you sign up for cart cash, the more you shop, the more you save. Visit any of our locations or go to foodfairmarkets.com and sign up today to start saving. Food Fair, where convenience and quality meet. For those on the go, the smoothie connoisseur, the break room favorite, and for those that just never quite have it all, Clark's has what you need to keep your day on track. Make life easier and keep your busy schedule moving forward with everything you need at Clark's. Clark's Pump and Shop. Return, refresh, refuel.
The views are breathtaking. The experience is hands-on. The instruction is personal. The programs are nationally ranked. The atmosphere is welcoming. It's all here, all in one unique place at Morehead State University, all to help you soar higher.
Thank you, and welcome back to HiQ here on the Tri-State CW. We're glad that you're watching today. We had our 60-second round category getting ready for Stump the Experts. The score is 180 for Rock Hill and 55 for the Logan Wildcats, but the points double in this round to 20 points apiece. And Logan, we'll start with you. It's an audio question. I want you to listen and give me the name of the person speaking about a wartime victory.
The German war is at an end. We may allow ourselves a brief period of rejoicing.
Winston Churchill?
But let us not forget for a moment the toils and efforts that lie ahead. Japan, with all her treachery and greed, remains unsubdued. The injuries she has inflicted upon Great Britain, the United States, and other countries, and her detestable cruelties call for justice and retribution.
Who is that?
Winston Churchill.
Winston Churchill is right. A quick 20 points. Now, your audio question, Rock Hill. Here's an American politician, statesman, and U.S. Navy officer who served as a U.S. Senator representing Arizona from 1987 until his death in 2018. Listen to this clip and name him.
An October morning, 1967, a veteran Navy fighter pilot takes off on his 23rd bombing mission over North Vietnam. But before he can return to base, a missile slams into his plane. He ejects. When he hits the ground, he breaks both arms and a leg and is knocked unconscious. He awakes, but he is dragged to the notorious Vietnamese prison camp, sarcastically nicknamed the Hanoi Hilton. His communist captors beat him and throw him in solitary confinement for 2 years. When he is finally freed, he has been a prisoner for more than 5 years. He returns home to Arizona and gets into politics.
John McCain.
John McCain, the great John McCain is right. Now stay with you for a Spanish history question. Named the Palace and Fortress Complex, located in Granada, Andalusia, Spain, it is one of the most famous monuments of the Islamic architecture and one of the best preserved palaces of the historic Islamic world, in addition to containing notable examples of Spanish Renaissance architecture.
Salamanca?
No. Give you 20 more points. Logan, Zachary, if your team knows.
Dodoba?
It's Alhambra. Oh. But your Spanish history question now, Zachary. These forces conquered large parts of Spain in the 8th century. The name was first used by Christian Europeans to designate the Muslim inhabitants of the Maghreb, the Iberian Peninsula, Sicily, and Malta during the Middle Ages.
Conquistadors?
Why did you...
Hold on. What?
Your answer?
Reconquistador?
No.
Reconquistador?
The Moors?
The Moors is right. I don't think it was Mary Tyler Moore.
No.
All right, I have an islands question. Back to you, Logan.
Oh, no.
What is the largest island of Japan? It's south of Hokkaido.
Okinawa?
Not that one. Jared?
Honshu.
Honshu. God bless you. Honshu.
Did you know that?
I don't know. Your island's question. Now, what's the largest island of Australia? The state capital and largest city is Hobart.
Tasmania?
Tasmania is right. Another 20 for you. Now, staying with you for toponym. Now, these are names derived from a place or region. A deeply upholstered seat of any shape, with or without a back, introduced into Europe in the late 18th century after a Turkish empire.
An Ottoman.
We all love to put our feet on Ottomans. Logan, your toponym question. A lap dog of a short-legged breed with long hair and a snub nose, originally brought to Europe from the Summer Palace in 1860 of an imperial family.
Doberman?
Not Doberman. Jared.
Schnauzer?
It's a Pekingese.
That
will end our game. We'll check that score and see who moves on to next week's game when HiQ returns.
This HiQ broadcast has been brought to you in part by River Cities Builders, A&A Porta Potties, Kentucky Farmers Bank, Stoltz Pharmacy in Greenup and McDonald Pharmacy in South Shore, First and People's Bank, Clark's Puppet Shops of the Tri-State, Morehead State University, Tri-State Area Food Fairs, Dutch Miller Automotive, and Members' Choice Credit Union with funding provided by the Wing to Wing Foundation.
Food Fair is the place to save. Our cart cash rewards will save you even more. Become a VIP member. Sign up is easy. When you sign up for cart cash, the more you shop, the more you save. Visit any of our locations or go to foodfairmarkets.com and sign up today to start saving. Food Fair, where convenience and quality meet.
It's the New Year's sales event going on right now at Dutch Miller Chevrolet in Huntington. For a limited time, get up to $8,000 off select brand new 2022 Silverados and 2.9% financing with no payments for 90 days. Or take advantage of supplier pricing or less on new Camaros, Trax, Trailblazers, Traverses, and Blazers. Chevy owners can also receive $2,000 in lease loyalty credits.
Text or chat now at DutchMillerChevy.com.
For those on the go, the smoothie connoisseur, the break room favorite, and for those that just never quite have it all, Clark's has what you need to keep your day on track. Make life easier and keep your busy schedule moving forward with everything you need at Clark's. Clark's Pump and Shop. Return, refresh, refuel.
The views are breathtaking. The experience is hands-on. The instruction is personal. The programs are nationally ranked. The atmosphere is welcoming. It's all here, all in one unique place at Morehead State University, all to help you soar higher.
Thank you, and welcome back to HiQ, where our final score is 280 for the Rock Hill Redmen and the Logan Wildcats at 75. Logan, we'll see you again this season. Rock Hill, we'll see you as well, since we're doing double elimination. Ernie G. Anderson reminding you to adopt a spayed or neutered pet for a lifetime of love. God bless you. We'll see you next week here on the Tri-State CW HiQ.